And welcome back to the adventures of Marin Maynolds, tight tiefling swashbuckler, currently wearing the rather boring looking chainmail. We've made some really nice looking chainmail, I mean not chainmail, scale mail, but it's not quite as good yet because we need to get somebody... Oops. We need to get to where we have some... What is this? Robe of Light. Oh, you go to there, you go to there, and you go to there. We need to get to where we have somebody that can do craft arms and armor. We're not quite there yet. As soon next level, we'll be able to get give Alani craft arms and armor, and she'll be able to enchant the Marin scale mail to the point where it is as good as, even against chaos and evil, is as good as the Benzo's steel chain shirt I'm wearing currently. Okay, we're gonna save. We're gonna try this with the Wall of Fire. I'm not looking forward to this being a very pleasant time.
Yes.
Yes.
Certainly.
How can I help?
Okay. Granted, if I were wearing the scale mail, the cat's grace would actually be... Oh, yeah.
What do you need?
This cat's grace is actually worth something right now. It's not worth anything to Nishka.
Let me lead the way. You follow behind.
Certainly.
There we go.
Let me lead the way. You follow behind.
Yenpei Ye Kodo.
Certainly.
There we go.
Let me lead the way. You follow behind.
There we go. That should take care of me in the sneak attacks. It's going to be pretty good. Okay. Wait, plus 14? Holy crap, that's a lot. How am I getting plus 14? Oh, because daggers. I mean, because of dexterity. Wow. That's pretty nice. Okay.
No escape! I'll see you dead!
You.
All right, I can do that.
Healer, stop.
Go, go, go. What are my, what is my parry skill right now? 14. That could be higher. Okay. Time to turn parry off. They've stopped attacking me so much. Very weird pathing makes me annoyed. Here we go.
Tread carefully, or you'll awaken my wrath.
Huh. The healer voice is very amusing. Tread carefully, or you'll awaken my wrath. Very, very healerish indeed. Healers are well known for their wrath.
What's going on?
What's going on is you are armoring up.
Genpei Yeiko.
Certainly.
Okay. I'm gonna save the cat's grace. I shouldn't have rested there. Yeah, I think everybody has spotted your foe. Wow.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Certainly.
Let's see what they're made of!
Prepare
Go, 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 go! And I screwed up. Okay. We woke up the people around the corner a little bit earlier than I thought, and I wasn't watching out for them. I was too busy watching, oh, look, cool action sequences! And I didn't save where places I should have. In reality, this is going easier than it did for the Paladin. The Paladin didn't die once on the mission, though. The only reason I'm dying is because I'm doing stupid things and not paying attention to the fight. Okay.
Follow me.
What do you need?
Yes. How can I help?
I will take the lead.
And the reason I did that is just so I can get the armor on top.
How can I help?
Okay.
Yes.
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 What do you need?
Okay. What do I need?
Some fights cannot be avoided. Into the fray!
Take that!
I think we've had enough of this one.
Go! Go! Go, 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 go!
Yenpei Yeko!
That is certainly possible.
Dang it, you took out Kara. That's not fair to Kara. It's actually pretty fair. Okay, we're gonna go this way.
Yes.
Certainly.
That's what I thought. Okay, after this.
Yes.
Taser hands.
Some fights cannot be avoided. Into the fray!
I think we've had enough of this one.
Okay. You're critical, nice. No healing kit. Oh dear.
Yes.
Do you have a healing kit? You have 10.
Certainly.
Well, AC increase because of Bart skin. And the timer went off, so we're going to save. Marin. Phyllis. Floor 1.5. Floor 1/2. And that's the end of this video, so see you in the next one.